Live wallpaper not working on Android problem. So if your live wallpaper is not working on your Android, then what you need to do is there are a few solutions. So if it's not working on your lock screen, it could be because of various reasons. If your Android is not compatible with the 4K live wallpaper, in that case there is no option to work in Android. And in another problem could be your privacy settings. On your phone, for the third-party application that you have, you need to go and turn on the privacy for that third-party application. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then however, there is an application, Live Backgrounds and Lock Screen. You just need to simply go with the Live Wallpapers. And if 4K is not supported on your device, you can just simply go with any Live Wallpaper. And then you'll be able to add your live wallpapers. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.